LeBron James injury, Lakers have not told the whole truth on groin issue, ESPN pundit. That's the opinion of ESPN's Brian Windhorst, who has been left baffled by how the Lakers have handled James' injury. The three-time NBA champion has been out of action since suffering a groin injury on Christmas Day against the Golden State Warriors. And the Lakers initially struggled to cope without James, losing 5 of 6 after beating the Warriors. However, they have recovered somewhat recently, winning 4 of their previous 6 outings, including an impressive overtime win over the Oklahoma City Thunder last time out. They have still dropped down the Western Conference standings without James available, and there is no set date on when the 34-year-old is expected to return. There have been contradicting reports from the Lakers and James' agent regarding the seriousness of the groin injury. And Windhorst believes the Lakers have caused confusion over the severity of James' injury with their announcements. It's either that they were not truthful or that this injury is worse than they thought it was, Windhorst said on ESPN's The Jump. Which is fine. He's 34 years old, he's never had an injury like this before. If it's just taken longer to get back, then it's just taken longer to get back. But when you have the team saying one thing and you have his agent, Rich Paul, on the record saying this is a 3 to 6 week injury from day one, especially in the era right now where there is more of a demand for transparency because of the betting on these games. This is a worrisome thing. At the end of the day, it doesn't really matter how many games he's missed because all that matters is when he comes back. Even the Lakers' latest statement on this, they made a statement that he is going to practice in a week. I've never even heard of a press release where they say a guy is going to practice in a week, even that is odd. This whole thing has been handled oddly and I don't know why, but it's not quite what we normally see.